Hello everyone, this is Hoda Ganji and I want to talk about the basics of BIM360. So one of the things is that when you go to Revit, in order for your BIM360 files to show up, you need to sign in. Okay, so let's sign in here. Make sure to use your student account that you should have already created in Autodesk. As soon as you sign in, the files should show up here. Okay, I'm gonna go to like one of the old projects here. So if you click on the project and go to project files, you have all the Revit files. You see in some of them there might be update available. In that case, you need to go here, publish the latest, and publish. It's processing, so you know that when it's done and you log in, you have the latest version of your Revit file. Meanwhile, I want to show you how to sign into BIM360. So if you go to BIM360 document management, the link is this one, docs.b360.autodesk.com. If I sign in here again, you should have your school account, not any other account. And sometimes Autodesk asks you to verify that you're a student, so you should already have done all those steps. I want to stay signed in, sign in. And if you come here, you have all the projects here. If I go to like the same project, if I go to project files, I can see the projects here as well. If I go back to the Revit file, it's still processing the very last item. Here in BIM360, you can learn a little bit more about the project. If I click here and go to view file activities, I can see that in August 13, one file was uploaded here. Okay, so you can get the latest activities, you can know who worked on the file and when. I go back here. So now it says latest published, so, and there's a check mark. Now is a good time to open Revit. If I go to this project and I go to view file activities, in the last 3 months, you see all the activities from the very base to the very end. It might take a little bit time to open the project because it's a big file. And it's downloading the file out of the cloud, so it's gonna take a little bit time. Okay, so this is the Revit file. Make sure that you are still signed into the project. And if you make some changes and you wanna save it, you can go to collaborate and synchronize with Central. Okay, so besides saving the file locally on your computer, you need to keep synchronizing. So I'm going to synchronize now. You should wait for the synchronizing to complete, and unless you get this message that the synchronize was successful, it means that it did not synchronize. After you are done, it's not a bad idea to relinquish the elements, okay? If you relinquish the elements, anyone in the group can make further changes, otherwise they need to put a request. And then I can close the file and here, if I go to project files again, you see it says update available because I synchronized. So next time I open the file or someone else opens the file, they need to go to publish latest and then open it.